plays. And the Panthers kill them off. They only allow two shots on goal, and they'll carry the lead to the room. Oh, now Tkachuk getting into it with a couple of flyers as the period ends, and Foerster grabs Tkachuk. There's Balinskas in against Brink. Oh, Balinskas and Brink, and then another flyer is on Balinskas, and Verhaeghe jumps in. And now Sanheim's got the headlock on Verhaeghe.
Well, hopefully the officials get this right, because the period was over, there was nothing and they going on, they go after Tkachuk, then he protects himself, and then everybody jumps in, and when Balinskas gets headlocked, the officials should make the right call, and the Flyers should be shorthanded to start this second period.
Yeah, Tkachuk's not happy about it. They also ushered him off, Randy, so the Flyers had a 5-on-4. Here it is as the period ended.
Yeah, the buzzer had gone, and then the Flyers, there's the headlock on Tkachuk, and then Balinskas comes in, and then he gets tag-teamed after they pull Tkachuk out of the pile.
Yeah, no need to do that to Uvis, is there? All right. Typical night in Philadelphia. 1-0 Panthers after one. Let's get to the studio. Jessica, take it away. After all that action at the end of the period, there's the explanation of Cam York, who got the extra penalty. It was York, Brink, and Tkachuk, all three of them, 2 minutes apiece for roughing. The Flyers put up a big protest as the period ended, but the Panthers will get their power play. And now John Tortorella, again with referee Steve Cazzari. I mean, this conversation has been going on since the first period ended.
Yeah, and then Scott Laughton for the Flyers, well, he was there after both other teams had gone to the locker room. Laughton was there protesting to the officials. And here's how it all started. And I think the officials picked up that there's retaliation. And now we're getting some more conversation.
And the Flyers are finally, John Tortorella is finally sending his guys to the box. Like, did he think he was going to win the argument? And, you know, you can appreciate the referees allowing the coaches to have their say and listening and let everybody get it out. But this was going on 20 minutes ago at the end of the period. Now a delay to start the second. The calls are the calls. Now that one scene recently over in Tampa where Tortorella was thrown out, didn't want to leave the bench, said, I'm not going anywhere.